Nothing happened.
Ivan quickly.
Okay, now it happened.
Yeah, Ivan quickly show them dominance. Okay, so what?
Seraphine.
Okay. Ah, now they are thinking, looking at our OPGs.
But they already know that we are prepared. We are.
Okay, this guy's banned. They won't have the time because you're insta banned. Nice. Okay, look at me. I will be even faster than you.
Nice. Ooh, okay. Yeah. That's a good ban. They really prepared for us. They really did preparation.
Yeah, I play a lot of Christmas jungle these days, though. So it's
and my Cassiopeia. Let's go.
That's good preparation.
And what if everything is open?
Now we won Hecarim.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes.
Yes, we ban Hecarim. Okay.
Yes,
okay,
we look for first pick Thresh. If they take Thresh out now, we just go Udyr.
Exactly.
Yeah. And if Thresh is open, we just go, obviously, Thresh, yeah.
The draft mastermind right there. Oh, please, God.
I really hope they leave your Thresh open, by the way. I want to see you pop off on it. Please. PKY Elwind.
They just.
My chat says that on Twitch Rivals page it says we are 0-2. What
okay.
Oh,
yeah, that's an interlock.
Let's go.
Wait. Is this real life?
And Castle is 3. And only 3.
What the fuck is working on them?
Or is this just fantasy?
No escape from reality.
Let's not DMCA ourselves because we sing so well.
Oh yeah.
Last stream. It's working.
I'm already on Udyr. I think I should look.
Okay, it's coming for the enemy too. Alright.
It's set mid again, right? Maybe.
Yeah, well it's a signature champion, but all of Ranks as champion are good into set, no? Like all of the champions.
Exactly, yeah. Cassio is fucking broken.
I would like to play Cassiopeia.
Just pick it, yeah. No? Udyr Cassio?
Udyr Cassio, yeah.
Alright, guys, this is the draft king.
Alright.
The mental edge.
Ah, such a good draft.
Yeah.
I mean, our champions have like no synergy, but we have synergy as players. That's what counts. Actually, it's so OP, Cassiopeia, this game.
I mean, they can flex it into jungle, maybe, or top, I guess. But technically, have two flex pick, no? They could flex Karma instead.
Definitely true, but I doubt it, because the top laner didn't play a single set game, and I think it's Elvin's signature champion.
Yep.
I don't know about jungle, though. You might be right about jungle, I don't know.
I think we just banned for mid right now.
For mid?
No, we should definitely take
No, for top, sorry.
No, for AD carry, no. AD. I don't know what are you... Ooh, they want ADCs. I mean, it makes sense. What are you looking to play, Paradox?
Maybe Kaiser, because Kaiser is good against long-range champs and the pink chains.
Okay, let me quickly pull up his OPGG. We should just take out... Just ban Ezreal, honestly.
Ezreal?
Just ban Ezreal. Because I think they want like a double poke lane. We should also ban Caitlyn.
Yeah, Caitlyn is a good ban.
So we don't play against Karma Caitlyn, I think. And then I just want you guys to be able to kill bot lane, which is why I said Ezreal ban. I just checked Kaido's OPDG. Like, if he plays Lucian or Kog'Maw now, he's just free kill for you. And we can look for Kaiser if possible. But they will most likely take Kaiser away. What do you play into it? Oh, okay.
Kaiser.
There's a lot of AD carry spans, so just keep in mind. I think for sure ban Caitlyn. But what do you play then if he goes, let's say, Lucian or Kog'Maw?
Kog'Maw?
I think they will go Lulu.
We should ban Caitlyn. We should for sure ban Caitlyn.
Ban Caitlyn, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, Caitlyn is quite good against Cassio too and Udyr.
I really think they should just go for some sort of poke bot lane. I think it should be like Kog'Maw, honestly. Maybe Lucian.
Kog is really good for me. Like, I can.
Yeah, exactly.
Are you comfortable on Lucian? I think it's really good lanes.
Okay, now I'm thoroughly confused.
What if we legit pick Samira?
I mean, it looks like it could be Karma top lane, by the way.
Yeah. It can also be Karma soup and Lux.
Or Stevia or Varus or legit Samira?
Yeah, your best one.
Just whatever you want to play.
I feel like this, it's a legit free.
Yeah, it's your comfort pick, yeah.
I really also want to play Irea here, actually. Is it good though? Let me think.
It's okay, I think. The only thing that can interrupt you is set E right now.
I just go Yorick. It's such a no-brainer. It's just 3-win.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just a no-brainer.
Yeah, you're not for 3-win. You can Yorick. Have fun another time.
Yeah, just go Yorick. I think they could also just play Lux, Karma bot, but I think it's Karma top and the 10th pick AD carry. Or what are they doing? I don't know.
I don't know. Is Lux mid lane?
It looks like a Draft Kingdom to us, not sure.
I mean, I don't really mind. Whatever I play against top, it should be playable. Unless you
I think they will dodge though. We got too many good champions right now.
And I like our comp this time. Okay, I'm thoroughly confused. Like, actually, I have no clue what's going on.
Take armor runes now?
No, just wait up for them to swap. In 20 seconds, they have to show matchups.
Oh, yeah.
Basically. But you can't be too sure, I guess. They could swap players, I suppose.
Yeah, Elwynn is a top lane main.
Yeah, so. they could swap around. But I think...
I take magic resist, I guess.
I think... Is Rumble good against...
No. Yorick. Neither Set nor Rumble is good against Yorick. I'm sure about
that. I will just take armor runes, I think. I kind of need to take a piss. That's why I'm...
Yeah, same.
I'll just stand
up. You will have time. If you don't get back, we pause. That's easy.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll do the same, but only in 5 seconds.
Wait.
Wait.
You need to swap until 15 seconds.
Okay, so
right?
It looks like it's Karma jungle? Or what? I know Kaedred is jungle. They're playing Karma, Lux bot lane, and Kaedred is jungling, I think.
Okay, good attack magic resist.
Yeah, they should. I think Kaedred is jungling. They're just swapping.
They are not in order, so it's kind of tricky.
No, but they can do that. That's fine. They're allowed to. I'm gonna go toilet as well, really quick.
Yeah, I'm not back, guys.
I already did that was fast. Thinking ahead.
I got asked if I like my support, Adam.
Sorry?
I got asked if I like your support.
And do you? I kind of fucked up a few times, so...
I mean,
you have the right. You have totally.
Except the wildcard scare. I didn't realize you have 17 deaths.
No, that wasn't me though. That was my dog playing. I just limit tested. Like, I'm trying to bait them into like picking backers away from me. So that's why I did that.
Like, they have nothing to stop me. Legit.
I'm back.
Only set.
They are saying on Beasley's chat that I'm a good player. Oh, nice.
So, is Tolkien back or do we pause?
Pause, I think.
High APM players already bought items.
They are afraid of me already. My chat said. Nice. Mental dominance. I think they watch
right back.
Okay, ready?
I'm guess.
Okay.
So don't forget items. Don't forget items.
They want Kaido to basically one win in the game, I guess. Like, just buff him up, I guess, suppose, with lots of shields.
So, who's mid lane? Electrocute Rumble.
I mean, I could buy the shield break item.
I don't think it's worth, but actually, it might be worth, honestly. They have 4 shield champions.
I think it is worth it.
But is it good on Zamira? Can you actually buy it?
I mean...
Second.
I mean, it's video P this game, kinda.
I mean,
go shield bow and then...
When I could not buy Collector, but I could buy the shield break item second instead of Collector.
And then you buy Collector third, actually. That's fine, no?
That
sounds fine.
It definitely has more value.
So you guys already talked about game plan. Oh, careful on banning, Adam.
Okay, I'm aware.
We're not overforcing.
I mean, if bot lane dies once and loses flash, they just die over and over. I think. With thrash, I could even lantern Udyr and just like flash on top of them and for sure.
Yeah.
And then in team fights, just make sure that Udyr and Yorick are not thrown at your face by Set, right? And then I think it's just so easy to win front to back fights for us, honestly.
We are playing again around bot lane this game.
We should, I think.
We can try.
Yeah, okay. Bot lane ganks are the easiest.
Should I ward over?
Who's mid lane?
But should I ward?
I have no pressure.
You don't need to try.
You can let me take the first one.
Yeah, okay.
This matchup doesn't matter, Felish.
It's Rumble mid lane, yeah. Unfortunate.
You wanna stop or are you fine?
It's okay. He has prior, like.
I mean, I also have wrong runes now, but I think it's okay.
Yeah, I too have armor runes. Should be okay.
Looks like Zed leashed.
What? I didn't see the animation.
We'll see really soon if Panky knows the matchup or not. If he doesn't know it, then I have mid lane prior. If he knows it, then I have no prior at all.
I need level 2, and I think every hook or 3 you hit is a deal.
They can heavy shove. It's kind of canceled early.
Yeah, yeah. Okay.
We should just respect level 2.
Okay, I'm moving to large bot, but not yet. To gank.
I have push pressure right now.
Nice.
If we want to go for creep, I shall slow push.
I'm just going top lane.
I think you can clear golems and we hit level 3 after.
Yeah, I'm moving to golems. I got red.
They didn't ward yet. Oops, I'm gonna take the cannon minion.
Yeah.
No ward still. But I'm level 2, so...
I'm here. I'm
maybe
here.
It's a very low chance, very low chance. Okay.
It's a ward here. Do we count as crab? They are like...
Graves,
I will go for top crab.
I want a cryo, but we can, yeah, you can go for it probably.
She has no ult.
Careful, she's here.
Yeah.
I will try to get cryo, but it's gonna be difficult.
I will move.
I mean, I have 4 goods now, my wave is bouncing. Actually, I should have cryo.
I push both crabs. I will just chunk him.
I got it already.
Okay.
I can move top.
Okay. I think yeah. I can try.
I mean, you can maybe bait him, I have prior. Yep. I can't really set up a gank though.
I think he knows.
Can you leave a ward on it on him?
He's still topside, I'm quite sure.
I don't know the skins, I don't know how this bit looks like from the looks.
That is fucking poke.
It's good early, I guess. We're fine.
No, we're really chilling.
Yeah.
I mean, if I go back and have Vampire Scepter, we completely chill.
I can just now full clear again.
That girl stop.
Yeah, he's here. Like, I can just full clear the bot again.
Poking, she's out of mana.
Oh, look,
yeah.
I'm just running away.
We can try to fight
the level.
We should go on Graves then, okay? He's way less tanky than Seth.
Yeah.
Pushing towards us, he's gonna
be. I'm just gonna walk up a bit, okay.
Oh, look. He's here.
Nah, he's out.
Careful, I'm gonna.
This guy.
We can just
wait. I have my W in 5 seconds.
I have nothing left. It's all you now. Okay. You should be
dead. He's dead.
Keep TP for top lane.
Okay, no. Lift the wave.
I will TP my
top lane. Oh, okay. I thought you say clear. Sorry,
no, I said lift the wave, but it's fine. It's still fine. Oh, it's still completely fine.
Maybe I reset. I think I have time if I buy boots.
Sorry, mate.
All good. It's still completely fine.
No. The lane is too big. I don't.
Oh, sorry. Set TP. I'm moving towards.
It should be fine later on. It's early, yeah, but very hard.
You flashed top as well. This is super good for us.
Taking
yeah, he flashed. He flashed. And you didn't flash. That's really nice.
Oh, I will become a killable soon.
You didn't think that I will flash that fast, I think.
Oh, sorry. We can just shove this, I think.
He's currently in base. He has TP advantage. He's walking back to lane. I think I'm fine mid lane, but he will win the matchup for like another 4 to 5 minutes.
It's fine. We can give up the first wave if necessary. Yeah. That's important.
It will crash. It's good.
Like if we play for something, we can easily play for Herald. They're much, much stronger than Zed now.
Yep. He rushed Marks mid lane.
So I think I'm out really ahead in farm against the guy in the jungle.
Nice, I love to hear it.
I'm fucking 6 already.
that's my guy.
Yeah, I can clear both, we have both flashes up. And I think it's good now.
He's freezing the wave mid lane. But I guess I need to stay.
I don't really have damage. I have sustain now.
Okay, I think I can try top, but not sure. We will just see.
Yeah, if I baby catch him, but he can always ult out, right?
Yeah.
Just don't walk behind him, else he just throws you away anyway.
There's this thing.
And I'm just chilling, he's giving up CS.
I take first blue, right, Vanks, sir?
Yeah, you take it.
The calmer the game is in the early game, the better for us, by the way. They have very little damage later.
Yeah, do Rick.
Yeah, it's fine.
They will have no one to kill our Custer later.
Yeah.
Look, we see Graves.
I'm also scaling, like, I'm a scaling
champ. I'm a level out of Graves, it's really chill.
When you buy Serpent Swing, you become OP.
He's walking through mid lane, he got level 6 now.
I'm here.
I think we can fight now with the minions. What do you think?
I'm around you, Winster.
No Q.
Yeah.
I think he might reset.
Yeah, I'm checking
it out. It's fine. Just zone them.
Okay, Falcon, maybe?
I think I heard maybe.
Yeah, careful, he might be
able. Do you know where Graves is?
I was top.
They might be both topside right now.
Alright, then I'll just go for Honeyfruit. Okay. But I for sure want to play for Herald with my ult. I have perma prime if I want it.
Yeah, we do it again like last game.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Graves at Herald.
Rip. I have to reset now. You will get out, right?
Yeah, I'm just walking away, I'm fine.
I reset for...
But he wants to do it. We should not give Herald. He's doing... can you come up again?
Yeah, I'm coming up.
If Cassiopeia moves straight away as well.
Yep, I'm moving.
I'm 6.5
level. I'm with you earlier.
Yeah, me too.
I have an item advantage.
Can you move up? Oh, look at Rumble.
Rumble.
Yeah, just chunk him.
He's dead.
Is he? Okay. They flashed
at least. Nice.
Let's fight this with Cassie, okay? We don't give the Serral.
We'll take it over.
Seth will try to jump at you with ult. I have baby catch in 10 seconds, then I can potentially zone them. I'm looking at Graves.
Yeah.
Just chunking him. Okay, look, Carrot. It's fine. Take Carrot over.
We can just leave it or take it?
No, we take it. Graves is 1 HP, hold it out.
That's my guy. What? Yeah, they are fucked already, so it's...
I mean, we both dropped the wave in top and mid, but I don't give a shit. Like, we have Herald, that's good for us.
Yep, it's great. And Rumble has no flash, we can easily abuse it.
Exactly. Rumble with flash.
I've been 130.
So, Rumble no flash, I'm almost 7. I'm ahead of the Graves.
Wait, does Rumble has face rush?
I can't see.
Electrocute. He's electrocute.
Yeah, no, he's electrocute.
Yeah, you can just fucking flash W him and kill him with jungler, by the way.
Yeah.
What do you think? The cooldown reduction boots is overkill here. I should go Mercury.
I went CD. They don't have that, my CC. But I have 7 CT runes, that's
it's
why.
It's so annoying. The perma poke me.
Okay. Yeah, at some point we should gank bot lane and just.
I mean, it's really good that I'm even pressure. Like kind of even in CS. So it's I
can
scale them later. Like,
it's only the early game which is hard. Like the perma poke.
Like Rumble didn't know that he could pressure me like the first 5 levels and I'm farm even, which is ridiculous considering this matchup is like unplayable early game normally. But he's not playing with.
I'm ahead 1 level. It's jungle kingdom again.
Yep.
I will just leave Herald at like 3k, then I probably need to go top lane, I think.
Yeah, do it.
I'll be warding the brush right in front of red buff here, and then I'll move back to mid lane and push. Just so Graves doesn't steal with ult over the wall.
No, he doesn't have ult.
I have a question.
But he might dash in and smite. But he would die for it. Nah, it's not worth, I guess.
How's that, Para?
Do you think I should go with Mercs?
It's only good for lane. After that, it's
kind of rumble a bit.
I have Terran City in runes. Do you have it? What do you have in runes, Para? Terran City or attack speed? Oh, okay, I guess nothing then.
I think it's you can go Mercs, but I'm not sure. Like usually the Zamira plays go Tabis, right? So you don't need attack speed, then you can go Mercs if you don't need attack speed.
But I think it depends when she has tenacity or not in the runes.
Yeah,
For example, I think tenacity, and that's why I bought the.
But like just buying Mercs for 25 magic resist is not that bad as well in this game.
Yeah.
But I mean, it's true. You just two whatever feels comfortable.
Yeah. Only talking that buying Mercs. Being on top. Only.
You missed your E in River, right?
Who, me?
No, Tolkien.
I don't remember. Did I?
I think so, because it was way less damage than...
I mean, I don't have ghouls, so my E doesn't do damage.
Yeah, but still,
let's blame Tolkien.
I mean, it's a level 1 spell. I mean, maybe I missed it. I don't know. Possible. Okay let's ready? Go. Let's iron pause. Para, are you here? Okay.
Yeah. Everybody ready?
Yeah,
if I hit 6, we can engage, by the way.
Okay, so it's like go towards mid lane now.
After the cannon. Or then, maybe now.
Maybe look at top after Herald?
Yeah, I want to look at it.
Yeah, I'm leaving Harold now. I don't want him to push out the wave. Oh, he has no flash top.
I have no lantern, I have no lantern.
Ah, he's
no,
out, he's
no
out. Lantern. Farm your crap and shit.
Rumble TP bot lane.
Yeah, yeah.
Bot lane every summer.
He's losing a lot. Just place Harold mid lane.
Already? Now? I don't think that's worth.
The earlier the better.
You can do it later, no? Take more plates.
Well, I guess.
I mean, you get two plates mid lane.
Graves mid lane.
Careful.
Rumble mid lane too. Look.
We cannot just fight them again now.
Yeah.
I said reset, you could come with
that. I just go to tier 2 and go wrong.
But maybe the other thing. Grave, no flash. If someone has time, just time the sums.
No Q, she got no Q.
Yeah, I'm trying to flank, but. Even a monk needs bread and water. They just reset, right? As a visual.
I think at some point we should probably release pressure bot lane if they get poked too much. We can easily take top lane first turn with Pharaoh as well again. Because I have
to come mid now if you want.
Rumble has no flash. We should for sure Rumble, but he has no flash.
Rumble no flash.
Yeah.
And if Grave shows up, he has no flash either.
Grave's no flash either, yeah.
It's really big if he can Rumble once.
They had like fucked enough wards here. I think Rumble backed, right?
Yep, probably. Well, not sure actually. He already bought. He shouldn't have too much gold.
I show my sabot, but I can come mid after. Squad there.
Now we have a chance to kill him.
I'm just checking vision wards.
Set could rotate down mid.
Bot has no sounds, right?
You're fine.
I guess. I don't really know. Because the TP.
They have sounds or not? Just tell me.
I don't know.
The ward there.
Graves is bot side. Should
we turn to Graves?
I fucked up. Go for this. About the Herald. Mistake.
Rumble is still mid lane. He's ulting actually.
Fine, we just take the two plates. Just push it up.
Oh, great, Grace mid lane too.
I'm moving. You guys fine on bot? That's nice.
Yeah, it'll be fine.
I'm moving, Maxer.
Coming as well.
Flash.
Maybe.
No flash for Rumble still, right?
Ah, he's so low.
Oh, he's not the minion, but it's fine. I'm walking to you.
Send him.
Just come. Yeah, okay. That's fine.
I will try to go mid.
Nice.
Really nice.
Completely worth.
I got both in my ult. Careful bot lane, what is
happening? Take the lane.
You can actually run to me and my W blocks Graves auto attacks.
It's really nice, I got champ tank and Wangster got the double buff.
I shouldn't turn back.
It's fine. We are fed on the top side so we can carry. Doesn't matter.
That should reset.
I have tier 2 now, I will try to roam.
Okay. It's really good on mid.
Strong. Okay, let's go.
They got really fed.
You could also double TP behind them on bot if they had turrets. Okay, they don't have turret.
I don't want to.
I will just take 2 minions for the trinkets. I mean,
still ahead in jungle, so it's really good.
Mid has flash now, or he doesn't, right?
I'm actually not sure. Let me scroll up. Rumble used flash 8:20, so it's up in 1 minute.
Yeah. I'm just gonna take 2 melees and go mid.
He might be roaming bot lane, actually.
They can go.
I guess they are dragon. They are dragon, right?
There should be a dragon.
I'm taking his jungle. Come with me, youngster.
Yeah.
It's all up. Red, even his red is up.
I'm coming here. Maybe we can fight.
Yeah, I have prior too.
I go here to flank.
I'm staying top lane.
I will stay here.
Yeah, doesn't look bad. If you put Miasma.
Miasma's gone. Look this moment.
Beautiful Miasma.
I'm coming.
He's rooted.
Ah, we can't lose. We have a free ult. Nice. Well done, mate.
I'm looking for top Tolkien.
No, he's backed off. It's all good though.
You got 40.
Let me get the demolish on the turret.
I didn't even use Cham Tank, so that's why I would look for it.
Okay, I mean, I've tried for some best.
Did he be back? Or
oh, he's a lane, he's right here.
Yeah, we can get it.
Oh, okay, then I'm coming.
Okay, he's in this bush, I think.
Okay.
I'm gonna try.
I mean, we don't really have the damage.
Catch another one.
Yeah, we try.
I'm moving here, bro.
Don't use the plant.
I didn't want to just run straight because
I don't think they can.
I'm with the chain. Oh.
They spotted me.
Be careful. Me.
You have a water kit in as well. I'm tipping in. Yeah, it's not too bad.
Really good job, Angst.
Oh, if you can hear. Oh my lord, you're smurfing. I broke. Oh.
Okay.
I'm coming. I'm moving, guys.
Yes, flash, so. You can take him up, but slowly.
Karma got no flash.
Yeah, I've caged him. Ooh, that's not good. But he has no W, you can kill him. I'm tanking. I can't tank any longer. It's you now.
No W for him.
Oh,
careful. Okay,
nah,
you got it.
I got this karma.
Beautiful. Can you even TP top lane for farm if you want?
Yep. Next time. Okay. Yeah, I'll do it. Gladly.
Karma is nice, guys!
Holy right. Shit!
You should take all of the jungle.
Yeah.
Hmm.
Hmm. Okay, just drag it.
And go
drag
for it. Crap, I guess. Or.
It's fine. Just come out, Farah. Okay. I'm so ahead of the jungle, though. It's 2 levels. It's 9.
Yeah. I will just ward his red side and we can do, like, perma catching.
I can only go on top there, right now, Wangsta.
Yep. But I'm, like, so strong.
I'm doing health again.
Oh, well. Rumble has Rift Maker.
Did you guys even
know that? Crate is there.
I used the bot then, yeah, I saw it.
Yeah,
I saw it.
Should we try to kill top lane?
Yeah, I need to reset after this, I don't have TP. I'm out, guys, I'm not staying top side.
Look for him. He can't move.
Yeah.
They're gonna dive me on bot. Do we have TP?
No, I'm gonna move down though.
I'm moving.
I don't think they can dive you if you have W up. If you have W, they can't dive you.
Yeah, they can't dive you.
You're fine. I'm gonna cover you for this wave and then after I'm gonna leave.
Oh my, huh?
I mean, now then, yeah. Never mind then.
I flash up as well.
Just see siege.
I didn't move because you guys said this. Take all of us as well.
I only expect the graves, I didn't expect Grumbloids.
Take it all, starve them out.
My bad, I ended you.
There's a vision right there, I'm gonna just kill.
Just prepare the dragon and take all them.
I'm moving bots, we can make wonders there.
Yeah, they're still staying.
I'm so at this vision, though.
If you keep cancelling them, talking.
I'm gonna walk up on them for sure.
They can't do shit.
Okay.
Oh, that's really good.
I'm moving bot.
Me too.
I'm fighting Karma.
No flash, Karma.
I'm coming for the graves, we can dive, Forrest.
Okay.
I'm right here, soon.
We are the boys, Forrest.
We are the boys.
Bring the minions.
Look. The minions are coming in.
Bring the minions.
Last one.
The boys are coming, I'm tanking.
Careful talking, tanking.
No, take turret. I have another Herald, I can spawn Herald here.
Yeah, I go just straight up lane.
I think we could take just 2 turrets if possible. I think it's not good to take in a...
Just make sure to take Drake so we don't flip randomly.
Yeah, we take Drake. Just let it charge once, don't go further, I think.
I will take the jungle first. That's mine.
Sorry, Para, I eated you. I only thought of Graves. Not of the of Rumble ult.
Maybe I can turn.
What is he doing? Okay, yeah, if you let him in. Let him. My man. I'm looking at this guy, he's slowed.
Yeah. It was on CD, sorry.
I can. Oh, the minion block.
That's just to Drake us. Unless you have a hook here. If you have a hook here, we fight.
And I have no mana.
Okay. Then we get out.
If I don't get the minion block, you have to fight us, okay?
Wangster, you need to come to Drake.
He could be moving. Careful.
I have 0 mana, by the way.
We should walk on set, I think.
I have full mental support.
That's to Drake. But when Cassiopeia is here, we can't lose.
I don't have smite yet though.
Maybe.
Yeah, let's go.
Nice. Yes, guys, stop it.
We are doing it, talking on the boys.
Bum!
Nice,
guys, game is in our hands.
Game is not hard.
This is with the head now.
I can kill this guy? if he plays.
Yeah, I think it's just honestly a Baron on spawn of Cassiopeia, isn't it? Okay, the cheeser, the cheeser. Oh, yeah, bam, bam. It's not worth at all, but it looked cool.
I know. I was considering, oh, my flash is worth so much. I shouldn't use it for a kill.
But then you saw the
object. Yeah, exactly. Then you did it.
I don't think
he felt safe. What should I have done? I have three items completed.
Actually, he's just running it down, or I don't know what you think. I'm coming, I'm coming, I'm coming.
Lantern me.
No, I'm gonna lantern him. Sorry.
No. You're even killing him without hitting E. What?
I just wanna be playing.
Oh!
I got you, brother, I got you.
My man! The Nation 20. Are we doing it?
I get a sub.
I'm waiting for a Tormail and I'm coming. I have three items.
I need wolves. I need wolves and Quindu Nash. I have ghouls after wolves.
Oh, that's my wolf.
No, but I also don't get wolves, mate. You can farm them, but I need ghouls.
Yeah, I take it. Just
joking. Yes, we do Nash. We do Nash instantly.
We can catch as well.
Yeah, you just want it to look better, your farm.
We have absolutely zero bugs here. Absolutely.
I need ghouls, mate. I need ghouls.
I need one more guy to catch this.
I'm coming. I'm useless anyway.
You're really fine. You're really fine.
No!
Where's Graves, by the way? Did we see Graves?
He flashed away.
Oh, man. Nice.
Oh, I mean, it's jungle. Looks, maybe. Kingdom, it's three levels.
Camp TP bot lane, we are pressuring instantly.
Ooh.
Don't cry too much, guys. We need to bring Nash on the map first.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's fine.
Yeah.
It's a bit of strategic end after getting Nash. It's really okay.
Yeah.
It's all good, it's all good.
Graves is here, by the way. Graves is here.
Graves is here. He's cute.
Really? Then it's my Grom.
I don't have too much.
Can we keep mid lane buffed? We need Bankster mid as well. Yeah. Don't leave Para alone.
No.
She can't get engaged otherwise.
I will just move between the two lanes.
Yeah, if your shadow's nice. I can take bot turret instantly, probably.
Talking where I am. Look where I am.
Yeah, I'm taking turret. Let's cover me.
On the top side, they're not holding this one.
Can probably just knock him out now.
He's dead.
Look and looks after.
Yeah.
They got him.
Slapper man! Nice. Himself.
Just finish, right?
Mid as well, I think. Can we?
Yeah, I think
I don't
so.
Think so, I don't think so.
Just get mid.
Just get mid. Just, oh, you didn't push the wave? That's wave.
Look at the wave.
Maybe the...
Just keep it buffed, but don't walk up. I'm not walking up. Only you can walk up, Wangster. Because we're the only ranged champion. We just go for mid after, okay?
Yeah, just take me. It's free.
Give me my hits.
Bong. And bong. Okay, beautiful look. I don't see shit. He's caged. Nice.
Okay, I have flash. I can look for it.
Oops.
Oh, it was a good try. I saw it actually. I saw the hook hitting.
Yeah. I'm just hitting tower.
Okay, farm it up, Wes.
I just killed Dominance with my flash, but I'm back.
I'm not a for fun player. I take the Nexus.
Yeah, but we have them because it's no joke.
Good game, guys. Let's fucking get it. 1-0 up in the series.
If you get bro, somehow, it's decided by average game time.
I need a therapist.
Yeah. All right. Well, we need to finish fast.
Yeah. I just thinking about it because I don't know how exactly it works. I mean the draw, but if we somehow get the same points as some other team, then it's decided by average game time.
Okay. So next time we just end quickly.
Yeah.
I see.